Hello there and welcome to Let's Play AN. This episode will be a craft episode, so I want to craft more titanium swords in order to go for a worthy noble titanium sword. Let's check. Worthy noble titanium sword. And weapons. It goes for 2.5 million. And I think there are 4. So 2 of them were sold. I have some titanium, but I think I don't have enough. 49. Wait. So let's buy some more titanium. More. Let's check out. I don't want the greater one. I want the normal one. 300. You know what? Buy it all. All the ore you can get. Man, I'm so malefic. 100? I don't need that much. Buy these 2 ones. 2 more. And that's it. Well, let me see. I need some more. Worthy weapon flux. Worthy weapon flux. It's cheaper than at the flux merchant. And at the flux merchant you'll have a limit. This one is also good. Okay, from now on the prices are insanely big. Some greater aether. Yeah, some more aether crystal. Aether crystal. I don't want the greater one, I want the normal one. 50, okay. So, I spent almost 1 million. And now I must get my reward. So, meet you in a sanctum at Artisan's Hall Weapons Mule. Holy shit, what's this? Man, that was nice. So, meet you at the weapons meeting. Well, we are back. Let's see. Oh man, so for a titanium sword, I need 5 titanium rods and 5 nails. First let's do some ingots. Oh man, this is going to take forever. I need, okay, I'll take only 300 cultures. How many do I have? 5, 5, 5. Interesting number. 5, 5, 5. Oh man, it costs a lot. But the profit will be good for sure. Okay, I can go get a nap until this will get over. I'll back the recording after I do the titanium ingots and we'll go for the titanium rods and nails, then for the swords, and probably we'll see some procking. Well, I crafted quite a lot. Let's hit stop. This is going to be the last one. And let's grab some titanium nails and rods. So, for a normal titanium sword, we need 5 rods and 8 nails. Every rod needs 4 ingots. So, 20 ingots plus 16, 36. 238 divided by 36. Six, almost 7. In order to be 7, 252. Yeah, 7. Okay, I'll do 6. So I'll do 30 titanium rods and 48 nails. So 30 and 48. So nails. Oh, come on. Tip here, 48. And craft. And we'll just wait. Then we'll finish with the rods. 30. But we have to buy some titanium acid. And after that, I'll be back with crafting the final piece, the titanium swords. And maybe we'll have some luck. Well, I'm done with this. Let's make some titanium swords. Shall we?
Shall we? Yeah.
I hope I have enough space. That's the only thing that... Well, I don't need a leopard seal. Or the lubricant. Let me see, or the titanium thingy place. Man, it didn't proc. Come on, proc a bit. Only a bit. A little bit. Okay, we need more duct tape. We need more duct tape. Had this sword.
Sorry.
Oh man, that's a noble one. Nice. Mamma mia. Here we proc again. Mamma. So we can make a worthy titanium sword. If we have a bit of luck. And I have a lot of titanium ore left. Come on. Can you proc again? Ah. That would have been cool. Ah, so we have a noble one and two normal ones. One more so we can make a noble titanium sword. Let's see. Proc. Come on a bit. Ah. Not procking. Your defense style, huh? Okay, more duct tape. Because we want to make two more swords. Yeah. I'm pretty... I don't know what to say about this space in my inventory. This is supposed to be the last one. If this doesn't proc, it's a bit of a problem. It should proc. Because I want to make a worthy noble one. Oh man. Sucks. Hey, I have one more. Huh. So I have two noble ones. 100%. So for a noble titanium one, I need more weapon fluxes. Some red pelan and red squirrel. So I want to make two noble ones. I need 10 weapon fluxes, 4 pelan, 6 squirrel. So, 4 pelan, 6 squirrel. Oh man, it costs a lot. What? I strive for quality. Okay, sell the desolation in for Mona. Do I have enough space, please? Yes. So, 4 pelan, 6 squirrel. We need something more, some fluxes. Can I uncook the ingredients? I'll drop this. I should drop something more. The waterproof. I don't need it. So I need 10 fluxes. Do I really need this? Misty weapons, I think. Noble? Yeah, I need normal ones. Oh man. Crafting is so expensive. But I'll make some real money. Or maybe not if I'm not lucky. But I have a lot more to craft here. I have a lot of titanium ore. So, where am I going? Armor smithy. I need to go to the weapon smithy. So this is it. Craft one. Noble titanium sword. Then the second one. It should be okay. Oh, come on, don't be shy, go with the success, go. Oh man, one more? Come on a bit, no procking. One more noble? Man, things with the materials suck pretty much. Let me see how it's looking. Better than the normal one. So, let's craft one worthy. And I need more worthy weapon fluxes. So I need to buy some from the sugar lad. If this one procs, I'm gonna be very happy. Oh man! Didn't proc at all. Let's get some more worthy weapon fluxes. Shall we? Well, here I am crafting the worthy noble titanium. I wasn't lucky at proking. So, I used 3 worthy titanium swords after I crafted them to use a nice, worthy, noble titanium sword, which is pretty good and gives a hell lot of damage. So, this was the episode. I hope you guys saw how to make money. Yes, yes, it's true I consumed 2 millions, but I can get 2 millions on this sword. Well, not... I didn't consume 2 millions because I bought this cool shield. I can resist it. For almost 1 million. So, I consumed 1 million and a half. And from this titanium ore and 1 more million, I can make at least 2 more worthy noble titanium swords. So, this was the guide. Not the guide, maybe the episode only. Thanks for watching, see you next time.